Police also need your help finding a 12-year-old boy. Camarion Branton was last seen in the Little Haiti area wearing a white shirt and black basketball shorts without shoes. He has brown hair and brown eyes. He's 4 foot 9 inches tall, and weighs about 105 pounds. If you've seen him, make sure you give Miami police a call.